choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear a witness. Whatever choice you make.
No matter what they serve, welcome.
Hey, phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right, I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro? What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part. You have a moment to talk about Alidoro? I know I sound obsessed, but... when the workshop... we could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Alidoro's sacrifice back then... I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could... Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be... In any case, we need to... I know my way around him.
You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey.
So they do exist. Other puppets like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend. Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend.
Whatever choice you make,